Soviet states still ruled by a brutal dictatorship. And I was very curious about who are these people and what kind of things they perform. And I had a date for that evening. And this happened at Kamani. Now, when you go to these places in central Delhi, you become familiar with the Soviet architecture that was prevalent in India till not very long ago. So this is called the Belarusian National Ensemble. At Kamani, the Belarusian Ensemble performs Soviet dances, farmers' songs, rustic, nostalgic, vigorous, a tad jumpy, nervous. These are pleasant circumstances. Standing out in the January dusk, your hands grew cold, a propitious opportunity to warm them in mine. Even as you declare a little brusque, "I hate winters." I demur. "Never say that, how can you? Our fingers entwine like wool. Whose hands will I rub in summer? The show's over too soon. Hours decay or are ensnared by your Prussian blue muffler as we walk, hands apart, to defer the sadness for all things Bolshevik."